I feel like an old soul.
My service philosophy statement is to go above and beyond guests' expectations. Keep a positive mindset regardless if the situation is a bad one or a good one. And most importantly, make sure that every guest has a memorable experience. My not-so-service statement is to not be attentive to my guests' needs, ignore the guests in whatever situation, and avoid fixing the problem by giving them the minimum amount of attention necessary. The first ingredient in the service recipe is flour. Flour represents having a strong foundation and being confident that you can handle anything a guest throws your way. The second ingredient is baking powder. It plays a vital role in making the cupcake rise. Like when dealing with guests, you may not realize it, but the way you handle situations, either good or bad, can have a vital effect on your guest experience. Salt is the next ingredient. Salt represents timing. It is important that when a situation with a guest is happening, especially a bad one, you handle it quickly but efficiently so the guest can have a better experience. Time for the sugar. The sugar represents the ability to make an experience the best for a guest. It's that little extra that we can do, allowing the guest to have a memorable time. Butter is the next ingredient. It represents how we treat the guests in all situations. The guest is the most important thing. It is our responsibility to treat them professionally and respectfully in whatever type of situation. The eggs are what hold the cupcake together. It is our job to help the guests whenever needed. It adds to the experience and allows for us to represent the company in a positive way. Adding the vanilla gives flavor, like having a positive attitude and a smile when talking with guests. Milk, our next ingredient, makes the cupcake have a fluffy consistency. It is important to be consistent with how you handle guest experiences. Our final ingredient is food coloring. It represents the personalization of the guest experience. We want the guests to have the best time they can. Our end result is a beautiful cupcake. Wanna go